knocking that down. I'm taking some space too, though. I'm extending it. I'm getting a little bit farther away from it. Or for me, I think about sliding my shoulder down his arm. Because if I get all my weight on his arm, he's not finishing. He's not gonna finish here. And I got all my body's down his arm, not up on top of him at all. Down his arm.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna come
hand over top, and we're gonna come back into it. We can drag.
I'm trying side by side.
That over, just like where we did. All I did right here. Well, we just didn't work. Just turn that over. Turn that over.
Got his arm off, and we'll run that corner.
Turn that hip more. Going into it now. Going into the arm. Nice on.
What Matt right now is doing. You want to go behind?
That's exactly. I'm just go behind it. Keep my hips together. I'm running through that arm. He's holding my whole body. That's basically what I hopefully we get is the guy is just like, oh shit, I gotta try to run out of this position. And then I'm able to run that position down. But I want him to where he feels like he's got to back out of there. Just get out. Yeah. Now, as soon as I turn this over, watch that gate some ground. I got that angle. Look at my chest is up on top of his shoulder, down the shoulder. I know you guys worked some single stuff yesterday. You guys got a pretty good idea how to finish a single, how to get in there. But I want to keep that shoulder tight, keep that head tight. The guys freaking crush him. Get him to where partners, like I said, I gotta pull out of there. I don't like where I feel.
Oh, he's done the arm. That's what I want. I want that like this.
Oh, last time. Use my hands too. Push it. Gonna run back into it hard. Drop that shoulder, drop around that corner, drag around that corner. Any questions here? Alright, partner. This partner, we're just gonna drop our hand, we're gonna stay in there. Make him feel that. I wanna see this.
Yeah.
Ready?